Labor reform push is certainly in the right direction. Many thanks, Nithya, for joining in with those details. Meantime, how is India Inc. perceiving all of these changes? Let's hear out Surinder Kapoor, the head of the CII panel of labor, and what he has to say about these new policies.
He's working towards ease of doing business in India. And I think this is a significant step from that perspective, in that all the inspection that is currently done today on account of labor issues, that is being digitized. So a lot of, he's using the digital world to really put things in a transparent manner. I welcome it. As I said, a lot more needs to be done.
Meantime, the telecom sector in focus, and a day after the telecom regulator TRAI recommended that the government must conduct the auction of 3G spectrum auction with 2G, the telecom department is likely to write back to the regulator saying that 3G auction isn't possible, but the auction of 4G spectrum is. Gauri Dwivedi now joining in with all those exclusive details. Gauri, what is the DoT saying on 3G and 4G auction, and how does this impact the telecom companies?